Sup guys, Heat King here, bringing you another live reaction to a film movie reaction or watch along technically to the Suicide Squad, to James Gunn's Suicide Squad. So yeah, movie's finally out. Awesome. I can sit and watch it in the comfort of my own home. Brilliant. I don't have to go to the cinema. I was gonna go and watch it this week, but nope, it's online now, so brilliant. I have no reason to go to the cinema now. I can just sit here comfortably and watch it in my home quietly, with the exception of my cat, who will probably annoy me. And he's left the building. Then he's left the room, but yeah, he's an indoor cat. Anyway, I've been looking forward to seeing this for a while, so I'm hoping it's good. I'm hoping it's better than what is it, the first Suicide Squad movie. So yeah, I've got a lot of high hopes on this. Let's get a bit closer. Hope you can see me. Hope you can hear me. Brilliant. And remember, guys, to like and subscribe. So, yeah, this is a watch along. Get your own. I don't know if you're there. Got it. HBO Max, get it out. Start watching it. Start streaming it with me. I don't know. I don't know how this is going to be done. May or may not include the footage, just to let you know. But, yeah, let's just get into this then, shall we? Let's just get into this. I've got my tea here ready. How does this look on here? Brilliant. Yeah, that's good. I'll just put it here. Away from the laptop so it doesn't spill and burn the thing. I will never forget when the coffee spilled on my last laptop, and that wasn't good. No, that wasn't good. Well, I opened this way, like I said, I'm mumbling on now. 2 hours and 15 minutes, damn. Oh, 2 hours and 12 minutes, damn. Long movie. Long movie. Let's get the headphones up and running to the loudest volume, and so I can go deaf. Anyway, let's go for it. James Gunn, Suicide Squad. The Suicide Squad. Starting now. Johnny. Okay, this is normal. I like this intro. The DC intro they got. They don't know why Green Lantern's included since in the main lineup. Starting with Michael Rooker. Awesome. Oh, that's a cool shot. Reflection of the water. Oh, awesome. Oh, don't kill the bird. Okay. Oh no, is he gonna kill the bird? Oh. You bastard. Why? Straight away, we're off. Awesome. Rick. No, he really doesn't like her. So we got Javelin, Mongol, whatever. I don't know, what's his name? Blackguard? The hell is that? This movie just starts off right like this, okay. Yeah. Okay, there's Nathan Fillion. Ugh. Horrible looking thing. Yay. She was free at the end of Birds of Prey. Oh. I'm liking this. No, none of this slow ass introduction like the previous film. I mean, I like that, but. Okay. It's called the Suicide Squad. Yeah, you would do like a Deadpool thing, wouldn't you? Like. Okay, I'm enjoying this. This is good. Jake Courtney, man. I think this is his best character role. He was funny in the first movie. He's gonna die, isn't he? As James Gunn said, the beginning of this movie is like Saving Private Ryan. I love this guy's accent. Does that look like a dog to you? Are there werewolves? Why? What is that thing? No, seriously, like, what's his story? It's creepy. Did that say live fast, die clown? So this is literally like a normally landing or something. Awesome. He can't swim. Oh my God. Just like I'm getting the Rock vibes from this. You know when a team comes in and they all get slaughtered because they make one little mistake? Are you dry though? I love how we got this focus on his character, like Savant's character. It's like he's like our POV. What? Oh, what a prick. Just like that. How did he even do that? Well, Ollie just fired the second shot. Go, boomerang! Yes! Yes! Nice! Oh. You're not gonna kill off Harley, man, obviously. Oh, Rick are safe, man. It's the others I'm worried about. Go on, Rick! Okay, go on, Nathan Fillion. What are you gonna do? What the hell? That is so stupid. Yeah. Oh, no, you screwed up. Oh, God. Let go. Let go. Let go. No, not, no, not Boom, not Captain Boomerang. No. No. What? No. Oh. He feels the pain, then why? Okay. No, don't kill him off. No. No. God damn it, man. No, not him too. No, one. Okay, that's a cool way to open up presents. There's a team too. Were they used as a distraction? What the hell? That's a scary looking mask, man. Well, I guess they're the real Suicide Squad. Jesus, burnt to a crisp, man. This jackass. Good. Ah, not Nathan Fillion, man. Oh, not Boomerang. God damn it. Ah, well, that's what you get for killing a little birdie. Payback's a bitch. Ah, that's horrible. Hell is that? 3 days earlier. Okay. Oh my god. That's a horrifying opening. How many minutes are we into this? 14 minutes! Oh my god. What the hell? I hope we get to see that one day. Oh, that's horrible. From what I heard, this was supposed to be Deadshot, but they just replaced him with Bloodsport. I mean, it's the same basic character stuff, man. Like, Marksman has a daughter. Dumbass kid. Oh, the love of God. Okay. Walla's a bitch, man. Yeah, I would kill her. Yeah, well, it was messed up. John Cena. It says exit. Ooh, who's that? Heard she's a standout. He's so cute. Oh, I want to shake his hand. Oh, I'm sure he's clean. Is that Sean Gunn? The fuck? Oh, look, it's the general guy from Quantum of Solace playing the same kind of role. Oh, you bastard. Jotunheim. Oh, look, Doctor Who. Oh my God, really? Nanawe. His name is Nanawe, okay. Yeah. Here we go. How long was that? It's not even 30 minutes yet. Awesome. 24 minutes. Cool. now. What the hell? Oh no, who's calling me? Yeah, no. What? What skin? The hell? Oh, he's still alive, Jesus. What was that? Stop where you'll die. Rick escaped. Oh god, dude. Oh no. Are these the rebels? Surely there's rebels here. Cute little monkey. Oh, dude, what the hell? What the hell? Jesus! Is he hitting him with real bullets? They're not doing shit to him. Okay. Oh, that's just okay. That's kind of awesome. That's a good point. Okay, I like these two. Why are you good at your job? Found who? Did Waller purposely send team one to get team two to get slaughtered? Team one to get slaughtered. I think these guys are innocent. Like, are they actually part of the army or are they? Oh, we'll see in a minute, but I don't know. Holy shit! No! That was awesome, but oh! Jesus Christ, man! Oh God. Oh shoot. No. Holy crap, with an. Oh my God! God! Oh God, this dude's awesome. Look at that. Why was he naked? Why? Oh, God. Agreed. I bet they're gonna get in there and they're gonna be like, "What are you doing? It was all good." Oh, no. No. Oh. You just killed a whole freaking man, like, I doubt she wants to help. Oh, she's one of the other. Okay, so is he like our main? Oh God, who's that? Oh, look, Storo. Creepy. Okay. Meanwhile. They threw it into a pit? Oh, but I like her current outfit. Ugh. I don't like the red dress. Okay, what's going on? Senorita, on behalf of the She's not wearing any shoes. Okay, and then what? Okay. Harley, remember the last time you fell for a guy and he manipulated you and treated you like shit? Well, he seems like a nice guy, so. Is this all in her head, though? Easy. Are you anti-American? I don't think Ollie's anti-American. This guy's chatting shit, kill him. Oh, please don't have. No, don't have. Come on, Harley, don't. She had sex with him? think I like that. Doesn't she have the bomb in her head? Right, that explains the word old Jotunheim. So the previous regime wasn't all that good then. Oh. Yeah, big massive red flag. The dude's like suffering, like putting him out of his misery already. Okay, he's dead. Okay, they killed the main villain then. I guess the general's gonna be the main villain now. Okay. Psycho. Yeah, neither can I. No, he's thinking, I'm in charge now. Oh, God. Oh, not the birdies! No! Why? Why are you burning the birds? Why are you killing the birds? What the hell? Oh, we need to show that this guy is really evil. Kill the birds. Bringing the heads of the suicide squad. What? That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Look that's funny as well. Oh my God. What the hell is this? You know. I want a pet rat. Why do you gotta keep bringing that up? They're doing their job, man. Oh, he looks so cute and innocent. Ew. What? It's messed up. Okay. That's true. Have a bit of fun. Thanks for killing the mood, dude. That is funny as hell. That's cute. Why does he keep seeing his moms, man? That's weird. Oh, poor King Shark, man. He's not having any fun. There he is. It's been an hour now, damn, an hour left. Wasn't the fat guy in Breaking Bad? Yeah, him. Why are you giving him a gun? It's probably confused, like what? Oh, boobs, nice. The rat was just like waiting there in the drainage, like, come on. That's disgusting. This dude's a freak. Denmark. Denmark. They killed them in one hit. Oh, God. Oh. Jesus! How strong is his armored car? Yeah, just hold on that tight corridor, like, don't let go. Oh, Jesus, that must suck. Doors are gonna explode now. Come on. Three amigos. Operation Jotunheim. Nice. Operation Honey. Okay. That was funny. Oh, wow. Oh God. Meta powered. Meta powered. Metahumans. I mean, how many metahumans are there? King Shark's just one, yeah. The rest aren't metahumans, though. They're just normal people. Yeah. She sleeps a lot, man. Like, she's not getting enough vitamin D, I think. Doesn't look like a beacon of freedom to me, man. It looks like a toilet seat, is right. Nice. Yeah, and use those fires, man. Oh, that's awesome. Damn. Oh. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, bullets, okay. Oh. Oof. Oh. Oh, God. Oof. Oh God, do these people not see her coming? It's funny. The javelin. Nice. Oh. Oh, a sweet. Sweet. Yes, go on. Yes. Oh. Sheesh kebab, man. Now. What's going on? Literally, there's no guard outside the freaking door, like. Where to? That's funny, man. Ratatouille. Why did you give him a walkie-talkie? That's funny, Christ. Jesus, that's funny. Yo time. Okay, we're entering the final act then, I'm assuming. Five minutes to go, come on. Oh, he ripped it. That's awesome. What's he eating? All right. I need to go and use the bathroom, so I'm going to pause it here at 54 minutes and 30 seconds. All right, guys, I'm back from the little boys' room. The little boys' room, is that what you call it? Little boys' room. Myself a bit of a drink again. If you're wondering, this is orange, carrot, and mango smoothie. Smoothie? Juice? Tastes nice though. Now, continuing on with our movie from where we left off. So we left off at. So I got the number wrong. It's 54 minutes and 30 seconds remaining. We are at 1 hour and 17 minutes and 36 seconds. All right, and we're starting now, guys. All right. Oh, look at King Shark. I like the little details on King Shark. Like you can see the tiny bit of scales in there. It's awesome. It's awesome. Letting them in, nice. Just want to see the Starro fight now, man. Like, get to it. Yeah, I was gonna say, what's the dude doing? Like, what? He's gonna join them? Like, what? Is it? I have to say, I love Bloodsport's outfit. The mask is terrifying, though, but like the teeth, it just looks weird. But everything else just looks cool. So here's our second group shot. What's the fat boy doing there? Milton, was it? What's Milton doing there? Oh, her and Rick and Ollie, they have that relationship. It's nice. Oh God. Oh, Jesus! What was that? Oh, is that like a slingshot? Jesus Christ! Oh, double tap, oh, double kill. Is that a machete or a sword? Jesus Christ! Oh, this dude. Oh, that's awesome. And they're locked in. Okay. It smashed it. It's not working. The battering ram? Unless you got the same thing from a Return of the King, I don't think you're going to be opening that door. What is that? The mask materializes? What the hell? That C4 or. Isn't C4 like a big block? We have a breach, nine individuals, including Doctor. Is it actually going to do, like, real damage? One more time, senor. Oh. Did they all just leave him, or what's going on? Oh, I'm curious if Star Wars is going to talk in this, or if it's just going to be like silent CGI monster. Okay, they're the rebels. They don't know that Luna's dead, so dirty little secrets. Who calls it that? Or is that, oh, is that, that's the chapter title, right? That's the chapter title. Dirty little secrets, okay. Oh, look at the boy. He's getting scared. Jesus, he's terrified. Oh my god. Are all of these guys like zombies now? That's a good line, yeah. Oh. Oh wow, he's talking for. Jesus! Jesus! It fuses with the face? Oh, wow. It's so weird. It could be the Cabaldi doing. Oh god. shit, man. Oh wow, he doesn't want to do this, but he has his obsession. No! Please don't let the rat die. Don't let him die. Does he have a name? Don't die. Don't die. Oh shit. Oh, you get you, Sebastian, you get what you reap, man. You get what you sow. Yo, why am I to Rick and Peacemaker, man? Oh, God. God damn. No, it's not fun anymore. No! 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 Can't believe they killed him off, man. Damn. Seems like he regrets it, but... Oh, God. Minutes earlier. He's just wandering about by himself, poor thing. What is that? What kind of fish is that? Is that even a fish? What is that? It's so cute. Poor guy, they're all gonna die. Oh. No, not Milton! Oh, wow, those things rip right through it. They melt them! Jesus Christ! Dude, get back on the ground. Why no? The bombs? Oh. All right, they accidentally blew them too soon. Save them in your stomach. Oh, Jesus. Okay, now they're making us not feel sorry for them. That was hilarious. Oh. No! Is he dead? Bullets can't do shit to him, right? So. Oh, he killed the dude. Awesome. Oh, no, he's still alive. Oh, some other dude. Okay. Whoa. Oh, there goes your helmet. I love Idris Elba. Oh, superhero landing. Oh. That's funny, man. Oh, the color in his eyes is like ended. It's gonna go through that, isn't it? Yeah. Who's the better marksman? I am. Yeah, I would put that online in a heartbeat there. I'm a flag, man. There we go. We're going for the final now. We're gonna get a new title screen, Project Starfish. Oh. That is hilarious. Suicide Squad versus Starro the Conqueror, nice. What an actual fuck. That is hilarious. Oh my God. Those things can float and fly? It's like face huggers, man. Yeah, wear the mask. Oh God. Get off, bitch. Get off. Get off her. Get off her. It can't fit on his face. Look at him. They die after a few seconds if they don't attach. Oh. Well, at least they had something to do. Good. Don't take the mask off. Come on, Starro, talk. I want to hear Starro talk. Like, give us some character development. Is that it? This city is mine. Oh, he doesn't even give a shit about them, like, fuck it. Oh, God. Oh. How does it feed? Right. What a bitch. What? Dude. Yo, someone. Oh, thank God. Okay, brilliant. Someone fire Waller for being an absolute bitch. Here we go, final battle. This is so ridiculous. It's like Star Wars the main villain. It's cool. It takes sort of dedication to go with a certain type of character. Okay, I've been waiting the whole movie to see the big gun. Oh wait, we did see it before, didn't we? How does that even work? Like, freaking nanotech? What is that? They're all running away. He's like, ooh, look at that, she can jump. So weird hearing Stallone's voice coming out of that. Oh yeah, go on. Oh God, what's it gonna look like? Oh. That sucks. They just kill him off like that. All that screen time and he just dies like that. You seem like a chill, innocent guy. What did he? They're innocent though! They have no control! Why are you killing them? This movie's just killing off all my favorite characters, man. You got nothing, dude. I think she's referring to the rats, yeah? Oh, God. That is some OP ability. Oh, God. You get inside him and eat him from the inside out. Oh, there's Sebastian. Don't fall. Need the pack, dude. Ooh. Take you what donkey finally. Oh, is that Sebastian? How did they go up there? And how are they getting back down? Oh, he's bleeding. Yeah. Oh, she went right through his eyeball. She made a hole for it, right? That's why the. Oh God, that's horrible. Oh, they're eating the membrane and shit. Look at her smiling. What? How are these rats breathing in here? Is it like embryonic fluid or something? That must be painful. They could have given him more development, but I get the point of that. Like, innocent creature brought down. Basically King Kong. Yeah, he's basically King Kong. Oh, that's disgusting. Why did Polka Dot Man have to die again? So all those people were infected by Starro. They literally can't be saved anymore, right? They're dead. So I guess, yeah, there was a reason they had to kill them, even if they were. They did show us the corpses in the lab with the faces ripped off. They tried getting them off, and yeah, so it wasn't rescuing them. Is she gonna get revenge on these people? Oh, so cute. Is she upset that Rick Flag is there? Oh. Oh. That's sad, man. I can't believe they killed him off, man. Fuck. Oh my God. Oh, that's cute. Until he bites his fingers like, nope. I want to pet my kitty now. It's over. Just like that, it's over. Okay. Weasel. He's alive! What the hell? Is this had to have happened like some time before. Like this must have taken place like right after this battle ended, right? This guy's just gonna go around eating children now, isn't he? Ugh. I can just see it, like a legend, whatever grows around the island, like some hairy beast eating kids in the middle of the night. Alright, so that was the movie then. I'm assuming there's an end credit scene at the end. What did I think of this? I'd rather do a review on this, but I just want to give my quick thoughts then on this. Wow, suicide. The Suicide Squad, James Gunn's Suicide Squad. Was it worth the long wait? Yes and no. I don't think this movie was anything special, mind you. No, it was good. It was definitely better than the first Suicide Squad movie. Definitely, I feel like they had a nice tighter. Did that say Jaws there? Sebastian Rat. It's the name of the actual rat is Jaws. What? Okay. That threw me off for a second. Yeah, I thought this was definitely better than the first movie. Like I say, it was a lot more tighter, a lot more focused. You had your list of villains technically, but obviously the main threat was Starro, so that was cool how they did that. This did remind me of the Expendables for some reason. I definitely got the Expendables vibes from this, the first movie. You know, you got the Expendables going to the island, whatever, and helping overthrow the regime. So I felt it was a bit like that. Yeah, I don't really know what to say. Was the action good? Action was definitely better. That opening sequence was just batshit insanity. The scene with Bloodsport and Peacemaker just going through the camp, killing everyone. Jesus. The Harley Quinn action sequence was probably the best action sequence of the whole film. And then, of course, we had that final battle with Starro. And then, of course, Rick Flag versus Peacemaker. That was your typical nice sort of fun hand-to-hand combat fight. Yeah, man. Oh, the characters they killed off. Damn. I honestly thought some characters might survive the beginning of the movie and then just sort of hide out and then show up at the end. But no, they all freaking died. I really wanted to see more of a Michael Rooker's character. Like, dude just lost it and died at the end. Damn. I mean, in the beginning, damn. Yeah, funny how they did all of that. Definitely would have preferred to have more talking scenes with Starro. Like, they kind of dropped the ball on his character. I get it, they emphasized that, oh, he was, you know, he's innocent, he was just up there enjoying his time and people took him, but I would have liked to have seen more of that. More talking scenes. Standouts, the best standouts. What are the best standouts? Honestly, I thought Idris Elba was a much better sort of leading man than Will Smith was in this. I definitely preferred his Bloodsport more than I did Deadshot. Rick Flag was definitely an improvement from the previous movie. Definitely enjoyed him. Peacemaker was, you know, John Cena as Peacemaker was funny as hell. Definite standout. But I think the one that stole the show was Ratcatcher 2. Ratcatcher 2 and King Shark were the fun characters in this movie. Polka Dot Man was sort of there. I definitely enjoyed the actor's performance, but like, not enough for me to go, yeah, this is a great character. Like, and then they killed him off at the end in such a anticlimactic way. Like, that sucked. That really sucked. Like, you knew it was coming. You knew it was coming the moment he was starting screaming, "I'm a superhero!" Yeah, I just knew he was gonna get crushed. Like, that sucked. That sucked. And he had like some of the weirdest powers, but like they were cool powers. I mean, they melt through things, Christ. You could have done a lot with that. It's sort of like El Diablo. They bring in the first. They brought El Diablo in the first movie, and he doesn't really do much. And then finally, he does it. And then he dies. Like, I sort of feel like sort of that. I don't know. Do I just skip ahead to see the end credits scene? Because I don't want to watch for all of this. I don't want to wait for all this crap. Okay. If there is an end credit scene, it should show up now. Let's see. There we go. All right, so Peacemaker's alive. So that's going to be the Peacemaker show then. It's a sequel, not a prequel like previously thought. Okay. What is this? So that's that. That was the Suicide Squad. Okay. I'm kind of glad I didn't see this in theaters now. Definitely a fun movie. Some of the jokes were sort of hit and miss, but I did laugh at a lot of them, so I did enjoy the humor in this overall. I think just like one or two scenes sort of just dragged a bit. It's like get to the end of the joke already. Yeah, no, I enjoyed it. It might not look like I enjoyed it, but I think this is one of the better DC movies. Like after, well, Jesus, what? Oh, honestly, like I said, this is better than the first Suicide Squad film by a mile. I still prefer something like Zack Snyder's Justice League. Like the tone of that, I preferred a lot more. Like that's the kind of tone I want in these movies, technically. But it's nice for the different movies to switch up, especially with a film like Suicide Squad, where you know the first movie tried to be this sort of serious sort of movie, and it just wasn't. Like if you're gonna make a movie like this with all these random weird characters in it, yeah, you gotta embrace the comedic side of it, the fun and the cartoony comedic side of it, and that's the only way this kind of sort of film would work. And they did that, and it worked pretty bloody well. I just wish it had better villains in it. Like, I didn't really like the president dude, the general dude. They were just very, very, very cliche. I thought Peter Capaldi might be more of a better threat or villain, but no, he was just there as a henchman. Wasn't really much of a character, really. And yeah. I guess mostly because the focus was on the main actual characters, but yeah, I would have liked to have seen more scenes with all of them just sort of interacting together. Does have a sort of, I don't even want to say it, does have a sort of rushed feel element to it? Maybe not, like, most characters were developed well enough. I don't know, I think it's a movie I need to see again just to sort of get a good feel and grasp of it. But yeah, overall, I enjoyed it. Could have been better. It was alright, it was good. Wouldn't mind seeing these characters again. Wouldn't mind seeing a sequel to this. It was fun. It was fun. But yeah, good. What can I really say? Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to that. As always, like and subscribe, and I shall see you when I shall see you. Take care. Oh, and before I say that, definitely support the official release. And yeah, this is definitely a movie I probably would buy on Blu-ray if it comes out. I definitely enjoyed it, so enough that I would be like, yeah, I want this in my collection. This is a fun movie. I definitely enjoyed the characters. But yeah, Like and subscribe, guys. Like and subscribe. I shall see you when I shall see you. Take care and bye.